but I think I missed that by quite a bit. But I was happy with, I went like 53.7, I think, in season a little while ago. So I was at least happy with getting a state record there. But it was still fun.
The last race of your high school career, do you even think in the last 50 yards, last 25 yards?
You know, I it's tough. I mean, it flies by so quick, you're not really thinking. You just try to make it to the wall first. And I was pulling, and I saw Scott and Hudson and corner of my nail and my nail. But I just knew I just needed to dig deep and just try to finish the race. I was going out really strong, and I didn't get the stroke count I was looking for, and I think I kind of messed that up, so it's kind of holding the next 50. It's kind of tired, but I just knew I just got to dig deep, and it was the last race of the week, and this weekend, so I thought, you know, give it my all and go after it.